Picking up on 6:15 right now on this Friday morning, taking a look at our top stories today. Police are looking for a man after three Citizens Bank branches were robbed yesterday afternoon. The man who went to jail earlier this decade for robbing banks is the primary suspect in at least two of yesterday's holdups. An audit by the county controller found it hard to track some records for the Allegheny County Police Department. Chelsea Wagner says the new electronic system should be an improvement moving forward. And the Penguins are one win away from another Stanley Cup championship. They beat the Predators 6-0 last night in game number 5.